The big burning curve.
Is that a 13.5 in there? Holy shit.
Yeah, he's never driven that car before.
Are you doing that next year, Gary?
Me? I got too much shit already. Maybe if I get rid of my short course.
After 1:30, the top riders for Peyton Schubert in first place, followed by Ronald Carter in second place, followed by Marcus Zerlach in third place.
Spec Bandit. Spec Bandit.
Yeah, we just run whatever the roller standards are.
No problem. Because we'll be upside down all the time.
Yeah. So basically, all the teams that are here can go to class together. So I went out of the stadium last year. It was bad. Like, they could show up and yeah. So that night, we fixed the rules halfway through the year. Now this year, we have a little bit better rules.
How old is he?
10.
Handles are really good for a 10-year-old, that's for sure. I mean, have you seen some of the other 15-year-olds?
How often is he at the track?
Honestly, whenever we get a chance, he's got so much like sports and stuff.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard for him, but this weekend, he was supposed to have basketball tournaments and stuff, but that just didn't happen, I guess.
Yeah, we were at basketball games today. We got a tournament next week, so I don't know if we'll be here next week. I guess it all depends on how it all shapes out.
And I wonder if we move the iron on to that week. Would the following week work better for you?
Why is the iron on?
Next
weekend? Actually, the following weekend, we have another
tournament.
Well, it would probably have to be next week if we're going to be able to make it.
I think he's too nice, so he'll be an Ironman.
No.
He's been struggling to stay afloat since last year, but he's been too burning to be in
Is it a smart body clip?